Our next dedication for you, Sean, is also a tribute to the late Donna Summers. Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Felicity Lane.
I just wanted to say briefly, when I first moved here 6 months ago, I think it was my second week here, I was talking to Sean in the DJ booth, and he pulled me aside and he grabbed my hand and said, "I don't know you, but I love you." And that might have freaked someone out, but I completely understand it. Anybody who knows Sean knows that he's the most genuine, down-to-earth person, and he asked me to do this for him, so I would walk the ends of the earth for you, Sean. So good luck on your journey. We love you. It's not goodbye. It's we'll see you later. We'll see your name in lights.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Felicity Lane.
Wait. Hello.
Hi. You having a problem back there? The band is having a trouble. You go talk to DJ Digit. I'm gonna pull Miss Sark Blue up, if that's okay. It's the spirit of Donna saying, hold on! Hold on. All right, it looks like she's got some sort of constellation situation happening on her head. Here to give you a little Katy Perry, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Violet Sablu.
Everything you see.
Katy Perry tonight. Yes. Just leaving your money littered all over the stage. How did you build that thing? Carefully, it took you 2 weeks. Good Lord, here we go. Boom. What I need is a broom of some sort to just, there you go. There you go. A nice tribute to Insomnia. I know it well. Okay.